Hi, this is Jane. I'm from China, and I'm currently a master's student studying financial engineering at NYU Tandon, and I expect to graduate in May 2025. After working for my previous employer for 2 years, I realized that I want to continue studying financial engineering. And for me, NYU is always my dream school, so that's why I only applied for NYU financial engineering, so I didn't choose any other programs. This financial engineering program is cross-disciplinary. You are able to study math, statistics, finance, and programming. So you're given choices to take different courses from different programs, so you can choose your career direction based on your interest. All my fellow classmates are smart and confident. They're really ambitious, so it's encouraged me to continue studying and devote myself in my studies. There are always a lot of things to do on campus. For example, there are so many activities during the student welcoming week. And Tandon always hosts free activities for students to tour around the city. So it's quite convenient commuting between the Brooklyn and Washington Square campuses. We have free shuttle bus. I spend a lot of time studying in the Bob's Library. I also enjoy the sunshine, the park, and trying different good restaurants around the campus. The faculty and career advisors, they're really supportive, and they're always connecting us with outside internship and job opportunities. I recently got a summer internship offer from a major national bank. NYU Tandon has provided me with technical skills and connections for a successful career in financial engineering industry. So I'm really excited about my future.